our last clinical day, and just had one of the most amazing experiences I've had here. Liz and Valerie were out on a walk, and they found a pregnant woman lying in front of her home, and she didn't have money to come to the clinic, but we brought her here, and she was due in 6 days. So we checked to see that everything was going to be okay. We gave her everything she needed to have her baby in her home, which is just up the road over here. So when we were done, a few of us walked her back to her home, and it was just such an amazing example of what the community health is all about. Like, finding someone in the community, caring for them, teaching them, and bringing them home, and seeing the resources that they have available to them there. And it was wonderful. So I just wanted to say thank you so much for such an amazing experience in Haiti this whole week. And I know I will remember this pregnant woman for the rest of my life.
And